I've been going to a lot of the, like, whenever I go to a Bell event, I'm always telling people, because they're always like, a lot of them will see, like, the type of gear and the type of clothes and the type of things I have, and they'll be like, wow, you know, like, where, like, I'm like, oh, well, I primarily do SCA, and they're like, oh,
Lark,
like,
is his first time in armor. Okay.
I was like, well, I always hear, like, it's so expensive, or, like, you have to have, like, perfect garb. I'm like, no, like, my first event, I was in, like, a tunic and sweatpants. Like, you guys already have better-looking garb.
There are the garb police, but... Yeah.
I don't know, man.
Is, like, I think
that's the thing that I fight right now, is, like, you know, last event that I went to is a lot of garb policing.
Guys on a freaking Sunday morning
instinctive to, like, when you get to a team of leg to go down to. That's why I did that.
Well, we do go down. Like, we
do. Oh, we do.
Yeah. Did you get hit in the leg? So, like, also, they fight player.
Oh, okay.
So if they're going through here, you have all of these. I did that one too.
Yeah. I'm going to back up. Even in tournaments, they do that too.
Yeah.
But not in war. You get legged in war, they'll just topple you and keep you.
Oh, sorry.